her past, and she was saying that she was talking about how different it is today and how the families are really big too, and she said families are a lot closer and these days everyone has their own lives. They were saying there's more independence now, in a way.
Just a kind of introductory thing, I guess. We've just kind of a little taster to start us off. Just using a really short bit of inspiration that we got from the people we talked to at the cafe, and just playing it visually.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la da toot. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes a company...